Hey everybody, welcome back.
We're gonna die!
We landed in the first area. Or the first sub-level.
You're gonna die, bitch! Welcome to the jungle!
There are so many electric things. Fire and water blow hogs.
And so many bombs.
And of course, careening dirigi bugs.
And also, the possibility of falling off stuff.
Oh yeah. Fuck you, game.
I forget what these bugs are called again. What are they called? You said...
The ones that are throwing the bombs?
Yeah, you said earlier.
Greening dirigi bugs, I think.
Bastards. Well, at least the bomb will take out those guys.
Or do massive damage.
Good enough.
Oh, yeah. Half their health. Oh, and it took out the electric field. Forgot I can do that.
Yeah, we're gonna want our sprays. We're really gonna want them today.
For the next sub-level. You'll see. You'll all see.
You'll see! Once again, end game of Pikmin 2 is harder than I remember.
Oh, yeah. I don't like the story.
I guess you can't ever really fail Pikmin, but you feel shame.
Yeah.
I think that's what it is. You feel shame when you lose a huge part of your army.
Yeah, that's for sure.
And look at you, Water Wraith.
Well, it wasn't a very good idea of me to go in with only half my army and one captain.
Was that during the Water Wraith?
Yeah, the Water Wraith. I lost the president. Or Louis.
Oh, yeah.
So I just did it with Olimar, and it kind of bit me in the ass.
It just bit me in the ass!
Run, hurry!
Move it, bastard man!
Hurry! Okay, phew. Got a cupcake.
I have a cupcake! That was cupcake sound like a... Don't eat me!
Enamel Buster, yep. Whoa, that guy's stuck, he's stuck!
How did he get in there?
During a cutscene, somehow he glitched into there, it looks like.
Nice.
Aha, you're stuck, asshole.
What?
What?
Did they just...
Did they fall off?
Did they fall off?
It sounded like it. But we didn't lose any. I didn't notice that when I was recording.
What? I've never seen that ever happen.
They fell off.
I did not.
I have to rewatch that before we're done.
That was great.
Oh, God. There's three fiery bolt flats.
This looks like the arena for the Mad Lakes.
It is the same type of arena, but there's no pool of water in the middle.
Yeah, we're gonna... You need your purple sprays here.
Yep. I'm gonna use a fire... Or, other spray, too. Fart on them. Okay. I panicked. Get him! Yeah!
What if you freeze him while he's in the eating animation? Does it still affect him?
It will, but I'm not... I think if you do it right, your Pikmin will still live.
Hmm.
I think it's one of the touchier areas, depending on how you do it. Okay, it's one down.
Probably shouldn't attack it from the front, but we're a man! We are men!
Oh, wait, go Pikmin! Don't eat him!
X-Factor!
Oh, wait, I didn't need to use one. Oh, God!
Told you should have cross-countered.
I burped a little too late. Oh well. I wasted a spray, kinda.
Whatever, man. Flame blow back. Blow back. Blah. Blah, 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 blah. Can't talk.
Blah, 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 blah.
Snitch bug is OP.
Yep. Fair enough, Aurelia.
Actually, I was talking about fighting games, but low works too.
Oh, okay.
Oh, man. We've been playing so much LOL over the last... few months. Yeah. So much lol. And we'll continue to do so.
Yes. I will continue to do so.
Vega Caitlin Master Yeet!
Oh god, there's another one! There's three of them! God damn it!
Bam bam bam, Master Yeet!
Fuck this noise.
Do we get all the treasures, or do all the bulb boxes have treasures?
I think they all have them.
Alright. Gemstar wife, what?
What?
Okay, now you... Okay, the computer is just getting sad now. It's like making up little stories for all these items.
Yep.
Like, this one's named Charlie. He doesn't like... He doesn't like trees. I always want to be a fan fiction writer, but I can't because I'm a computer. I've always been limited by my situation. Fucking snitch bugs.
Alright.
They are the worst. They are the worst aside from the War Wraith. It's like, they're just such an annoying diversion.
Yeah, that's for sure.
Fuck those. Fuck their shit. Fuck your
bitch. There we go. All done. Essence of Despair. I like some of that.
Definitely seems to have the mind of, like, some sort of, like, teenage fanfiction writer.
Yeah.
But everything's so depressing. I want to make out with Harry Potter. Bane, I'll take that! By the way, I'm just joking around. Just making sure. Alright, now we don't have to worry about death so much. Never mind. We don't have to worry about death so much.
This area isn't too bad, it's just...
Actually, those chrysanthemums to our left here, if they shake you off and your Pikmin are at a wall, it will glitch and actually kill the Pikmin, but it won't, like, make it seem like it killed them. The number will just drop without, like, seeing a Pikmin ghost or a cry or anything.
Nice.
It's a really weird glitch. I lost a good number of Pikmin because of that.
Weird. I don't remember that. I don't think that's ever happened to me.
Yeah, like, they just disappear. They don't even actually die, technically. Take down that wall. Take it down.
Yeah, I don't actually have to do this, because there's another path, but why not? It's fun!
I'm surprised there aren't more rocks.
There will be, just thankfully not right here yet.
Because they were going to rock your world. Why do I live? Why do I even live?
Why do I do these things?
What do I do these things? Why do I hate humanity? Okay. Yeah, you want to be really careful with this because it's just kind of unstable.
Hurry, 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 hurry!
But you had no problem because you have fucking purples.
Yeah.
I didn't use purples that much just because they are so sparse.
Yeah, but since I got 100 of them, I don't give a shit.
I was always so afraid of losing Pikmin. Like, I was obsessed with that when I was a kid.
Yeah. I try to be obsessed with it, but as you'll see later, that's not necessarily a problem.
Eh. Especially after Wirewave, you're just like, you know what, don't fucking care.
Yeah, you'll see very late in the game that I don't give a fuck.
Do you just throw them all in?
What do you mean, like, just kill them all?
Yeah, do you just like...
No, not intentionally.
Because, like, everyone always has that moment of, I am going... Oh, oh, jeez.
Oh,
oh, wow!
I know!
How? How?
I don't know.
Just how? Come on.
Oh, hell, I only got the president.
Well, no one likes the president. They don't know Obama. Okay, I'll stop quoting random people.
You do that. Ooh, a pepper.
Okay.
Wouldn't you like to be a pepper, too?
Is that from something?
Yeah, it's a movie. It used to be Dr. Pepper's old slogan, but I'm quoting it the way it was used in the movie.
I always found the name Dr. Pepper to be, like, a really odd talent. Like, sounds like a terrible name for a drink.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Okay. I'm drinking the spice.
Phew. I could have went much worse.
Now my throat feels like sandpaper.
Alright. Sandpaper.
Oh, man. I love that power-up, though. The same reason to go to the submerged castle aside from completing the game, it's for that power-up.
Yep.
Ah! No! Don't sacrifice me to our god! This totally would be like seen as a Pikmin god.
Yeah.
Think about it.
Yeah. You're right.
Like, if Pikmin has society, like, this would be the Mayan god. Like, just full of rage.
Yeah. Oh, a potato.
Oh, a potato. Let's put GLaDOS on it.
Yes. Nobody tried to kill me. They put me in a potato.
Then you showed up. I think we still have that DLC that we gotta play.
Yeah, we started to play and then we stopped.
I think I got like bored or something. I don't know, I didn't feel like...
Yeah, you were bored that day. You were like, I don't feel like playing anymore.
I don't give a flying...
potato.
Poodle.
Poodle.
A flying poodle. It's a potato. Child of Earth, sequel to Child of Eden.
I know, right?
A lot more boring. Yeah, techno music doesn't really work with a potato here.
Sorry.
I'm sorry. Sorry that we don't have the internet. We're not going to crazy future internet and have space whale around. I gotta play that game, actually. Like, I was looking at some footage earlier today, actually, and like, my god, this is seems like the greatest trans trip ever.
Anyway, that's it for now. Until next time, see you, everybody.
Yep.